Headline making news now. A discussion, rather, on amendments to the Land Act was held at the Presidential Secretariat yesterday. The meeting was chaired by President Maithripala Sirisena. Venerable Bellanvila Dhammaratana Thera expressed the following views during a conference held in Colombo.
Today's situation might change by tomorrow. We are living in such an unstable condition. Day by day, the situation of this country becomes worse. The government is carrying out a program that is destabilizing the country. I don't think they are worried about that. Sometimes I feel like they are doing this on purpose. The reason being, we have observed that America has been the reason behind many adverse effects on other countries. Now they have their hands on Sri Lanka. Their intention is to bring the situation in Libya and Iraq to Sri Lanka to destroy this country, to make this a country that works according to the liberal ideas of America. So the most unfortunate factor here is, the main person who is responsible for the country, the Prime Minister, is someone who does not care about anything local. He doesn't care about the sovereignty of the country. He only thinks of the global community and dreams of satisfying the objectives of the global community. Regardless of what he says, he only tries to satisfy the international community. Venerable Bellanvila Dhammaratana Thero, who pioneered the creation of the Singapore Buddhist Research Society, also spoke about the central bank bond scam. We know that Ranil Wickremasinghe's best friend is Arjuna Mahendran. Where is he now? Where did he come from and where is he now? I think even today he is in Singapore. Everyone wants to bring him back if possible. But he won't. So with these affiliations, we can clearly see where the destruction of our central bank came from. All of these are things that were done to destabilize and destroy the country. But the most dangerous thing is the fact that the money that was stolen from the central bank is still circulating within the country. The money is being used to fund politicians to divide and separate people in the country. We must be cautious of that.